Now here's Guy Lambert with the top three things you need to know.
Hey, on a good Tuesday morning to you at DMV. Well, say it isn't so, but we got snow in the forecast. I'll tell you how much snow. Uh-oh, Metro now dealing with issues, especially if you ride on the red line. I'll explain. And imagine getting a call from someone who then tells you, you've won the lottery. Just that happened to a North Carolina couple, and I've got the audio. It's all a part of the three things you need to know. But first...
This report is brought to you by Walgreens on the outer loop of the Beltway approaching Route 4, Pennsylvania Avenue. Accident just being reported there. Outer loop delays begin. And it looks like right around Allentown Road, it's slowing. Suitland Parkway westbound at Stanton Road, the accident blocks the left lane. And those delays begin at Alabama Avenue. 66 eastbound, two separate accidents. One approaching Nutley Street. That's been moved to the shoulder. Second accident approaching the Beltway. That also has been moved off to the shoulder. Just watch for some delays there. Who has time for a cold? Swing by your local Walgreens for the right relief. Fast with brands like Mucinex, you'll get relief that lasts for 12 hours. Walgreens, trusted since 1901. I'm Scott Brady with traffic on WPGC 95.5.
Topic of news this hour, another Metro mishap. This morning, those of you who frequent the red line are likely to be in store for a long wait.
Oh, come on!
This after a crack in a rail inside a tunnel near DC's Farragut North Station. A little more than 60 people were riding on the train when the incident happened yesterday. Luckily, no one was injured. Now Metro is single tracking until they get it fixed. That means delays galore.
It took me, twice as much time to get home.
Unfortunately, that single tracking along the red line will continue today. This morning, D.C. Mayor Muriel Bowser is among those calling on Metro to explain what happened. An investigation now underway. Down in Woodbridge, did you hear about this? Police there looking for two men who attempted to steal a car, but instead ended up getting a first-degree burn. According to police, the two suspects approached a woman sitting in her car at the 7-Eleven parking lot on Cardinal Drive over the weekend. After walking up to the driver's side, one of the suspects flashed a gun. That's when the woman's daughter came out of the store. Would you believe she threw hot chocolate on the suspects?
Ah!
Both men then fled the scene. Police still looking for the attempted carjackers. Anyone with info now asked to contact police. Finally, whether you admit it or not, just about all of us have dreamed about winning the lottery. Now, should that happen, your reaction may be uncontrollable. Yeah, you want to load something.
Oh, wait, is that a gun?
Down in North Carolina, good old
what?
Eddie Nations
going on?
And his wife were frequent players of the lottery. It was actually the wrong sound effect.
I know. I was going to let you keep going.
It turns out they finally won the lottery, but didn't know it. That's when lottery officials took it upon themselves to give Eddie a call to spread the news.
So, Eddie, are you sitting down?
I'm sitting down.
You won $1 million, Eddie.
Oh, you gotta be kidding.
I am not kidding you.
Holy cow. I want my wife to hear this.
Yeah, okay. Eddie's wife had to hear it, so of course Eddie got his wife on the phone.
Hello?
So I'm with the lottery, and I have just let your husband know that he won $1 million.
What?
Yes, $1 million.
What? I'm shaking.
Eddie was given the option of receiving the prize in $50,000 increments for the next 20 years or a lump sum of $600,000.
Way to go, Eddie.
Man, I thought this story was going somewhere else with the gun loading and money. I was like, all right.
That was a feel good.
Yeah, feel good story. There you go. It's 6:57. You're not going to feel good about this snow. We'll talk about it next.
I was just at Walgreens because I have a cold and needed to find relief fast. Luckily, Walgreens is right around the corner to help me find the right relief fast. Brands like Mucinex provide cough symptom relief and last 12 hours. So, when there's no time for a cold, Walgreens gets me in, out, and feeling better. Fast. Walgreens. Trusted since 1901. Now with card, select Mucinex products are $12.99 through January 20th. Use as directed.
The Starlight Lounge presents An Evening with the Progressive Box.
Oh, what a great audience. Let's dim the lights for this next one. Nope, too much. Ah, there it is. Gotta get things just right. Like Progressive's Name Your Price tool. Tell us what you want to pay, and we help you find coverage options that fit your budget. And now, the mood is right. Wait, the lights are back on again. Trudy, can you... And now it's completely dark.
Progressive Casualty Insurance Company affiliates. Price and coverage match limited by state law.
Well, the Wizards took one on the chin, falling to the Milwaukee Bucks 104-95, the final score. Now your WPJC FM HD1 Morning Zone Washington D.C. forecast. Partly sunny skies for today. We're going to tap out at 42 with regard to that snow starting late tonight. It will reach D.C. after midnight. We'll see anywhere from a coating to 2 inches by the time you wake up tomorrow. 30 degrees right now in the nation's capital. I'm Guy Lambert. You're up to date. Back to the Joe Clare Morning Show on PJC.
Love and lust. Damn. All of us.
Give me a run for my money. There's nobody, no one that would run me.
Another world premiere.
So give me a run for my money. Sipping bubbly, feeling lovely. Living lovely.
I wanna be with you. PGC 12, who just moved to cable channel 25, remembers Dolores O'Riordan.